Junjun, who will run under the new local party, Una sa Makati. Junjun Binay thanked his father for not taking sides in the rivalry. Mayor Abby Binay earlier said her brother should not be allowed to run by the COMELEC because of a perpetual disqualification ruling from the Office of the Ombudsman. The case against Junjun Binay stemmed from the allegedly overpriced construction of the 1.3 billion peso Makati Science High School in 2007, when he was still mayor. But the COMELEC said Junjun Binay can still seek re-election unless the Supreme Court issues a final ruling banning him from public office.